job. An Albuquerque teacher is behind bars tonight, arrested for reportedly texting inappropriate messages and pictures to an 11-year-old girl.
And that girl is a former student, and according to police, the teacher had other students' numbers. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day is live with the disturbing details.
Well, Doug and Shelley, that teacher works here at Edward Gonzalez Elementary School in Southwest Albuquerque. 33-year-old Jacob Lawler is a fifth-grade teacher here and has been employed with the district for about 6 years. Albuquerque police say he exchanged sexual photos and texts with a former student who is now 11 and now at a different school. APD says it was alerted by the girl's father. He told them that he found messages from Lawler on his daughter's phone. It's believed the messages were exchanged between the two for about 2 years.
You know, it goes without saying that they are in shock at the school today, disappointed, saddened. It's hard to believe.
Now, investigators say when Lawler was interviewed by police, he admitted to everything. He also told police he had the personal numbers of his students from last year because he needed them due to a school outing. Now, APS says staff knows they should never discuss anything other than school matters by text or by cell phone with students outside of the classroom. We'll have much more on this story coming up tonight at 10 o'clock. Reporting live for you tonight in Southwest Albuquerque, Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And Lawler is facing one count of child solicitation by electronic communication device and 4 counts of criminal sexual communication with a child. All are felonies.